I first met Sonny Werblin in Buffalo. I was an announcer there, and he'd come in with his team, the Jets, to play the Buffalo Bills. I was introduced to him. I had no idea who he was. I mean, you could tell me all you wanted to about one of the biggest guys in show business. Didn't mean anything to me. And then I get to work in New York. And after my first year here, there's a knock on the door. And guy comes in and says, "We have a television set for you." I said, "What do you mean you have a television? I didn't buy one." "Oh, no, this is a gift from the New York Jets." I said, "You mean from Sonny Werblin?" They said, "Yes." I said, "Do me a favor. With all due respect, I can't take it. I'd love to." He called me. He didn't call me a jerk. He said, "Why didn't you take it?" I said, "Because it's like money under the table." He says, "You really are that old-fashioned." I'm Bill Mazur.